Innovations in securities trading brought by the private sector have increased access for retail investors. For better or for worse, and this situation is a perfect example. For example, one of our witnesses here, Mr. Gill, or should I say Roaring Kitty, turned $53,000 into almost $50 million, and that's what you would call some deep value. Deep value.